have gotten 20 grades in math.
Grace is a very nice and funny friend. She's also a great hitter and an amazing catcher. She has a cannon of an arm, and you always know what the situation is on the field, how many outs there are, and just everything because of her voice and how loud she is behind that plate.
A teammate because she's an awesome catcher. She's a really nice person. She is really good at picking people up and cheering people on. Grace is a great catcher. She's sweet, she's kind, she's nice, and she's the best mama bear there could ever be. And the reason why I call her Mama Bear is because she has amazing leadership and she's just nice and amazing.
Grace is a really good stopper player. She can throw really well. She can knock down, get the ball. She's a really good catcher. She has a good throw down at second. And she's also really strong when it comes to learning about new things. She's really encouraging to others to get better. And yeah.
About Grace is she's a really good catcher, a really good friend, and a really good third baseman.
I think Grace is a very great teammate. She's a good catcher, she's a great hitter, and she always is loud in the field, so we know where to throw it.
Grace is a really good catcher. She is very good at cheering people on. She's always giving people high fives, and she always tries her best, and she's a really good teammate.
She's just a really nice person and is really good at being a catcher.
Hi, I'm Grace Mathis, and the positions I play are catcher and third, and then I like playing softball because it's a mental game, and you get to leave it all out on the field.